भारत रत्न रेसिपिएंट लता मंगेशकर कॉन्फर द 72nd मास्टर दीनानाथ मंगेशकर अवार्ड्स टू सोशल एक्टिविस्ट अन्ना हजारे, म्यूजिशियन जाकिर हुसैन, वेटरन एक्टर ऋषि कपूर एंड अदर प्रोमिनेंट पर्सनालिटीज एट अ फंक्शन. द अवार्ड, नाउ इन इट्स सिल्वर जुबली ईयर, कैरीज अ मेमेंटो, साइटेशन एंड कैश प्राइज ऑफ ₹1 lakh ईच. लता हरसेल्फ फेलिसिटेटेड ईच ऑफ द अवार्डी. The legendary singer also recalled how actor Rishi Kapoor used to play in her arms as a 2-year-old toddler, and later she watched all his movies. Felicitating Ustad Zakir Hussain, she said that she remembered him accompanying his father Ustad Allah Rakha, who used to treat her like his daughter. Some of the other personalities who were conferred the award include Shivaji Satam and Pandit Pandrinath Kolhapuri. IANS report.